Frigid temperatures may be a week behind us, but the effects are lingering for so many people.
In fact, adjusters say they have had more claims for burst pipes in our area than they had when Superstorm Sandy hit. And the wait to get help can be as long as a month. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani has a look at the impact on homeowners.
I'm wearing this mask because of the mold spores in this room. This is the pipe that burst here. It actually burst at the radiator, causing not only a health concern, but a massive cleanup.
That means that it's totally soaked behind there.
Deep in the walls, saturating the floor, cracking the ceiling below, and seeping into the basement.
That's 100% relative humidity.
The water here has damaged the Dodge family's home and destroyed their belongings.
My husband says he realized we're in hell and apt not ever to get out of it.
It has warped Helen Dodge's most prized possessions and filled their home with the smell of mildew that has lingered now for a week.
Because everybody's been busy.
Adjusters and restoration crews have been struggling to get to all the claims of broken pipes after the frigid temperatures. Brian Pfister got here before Dodge's insurance company. He is a public adjuster hired by the homeowner to work with their insurance company. He says he can often start cleanup sooner and bring on restoration crews, such as Metro Remediation, to check for dangers like mold.
And we're looking for a numeric number of 150 or less for normal fungal ecology. And we have 2506. So this is highly mold contaminated.
This is the concern when water lingers too long. According to the CDC, mold causes upper respiratory symptoms, including coughing and wheezing, in otherwise healthy people. Helen Dodge tells me they are simply living in the other half of their house and keeping a mask close by while cleanup crews finally do the dirty work.
Things move so slowly, the house smells so horrible. I'm beginning to wonder if I'll ever get back to normal.
Experts tell me it takes about 3 to 5 days for mold to start to form. So if you're in this situation, they suggest you start to box up your belongings and dry out that area while you wait for help. I'm Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.